Good morning. It's Doug.
And I'm Cindy.
Welcome to Help Me Help Mama 5Cast. Thanks for joining us today. You know, a lot of times we're answering your caregiver questions on this show, but sometimes we just see a really neat news article and we just want to bring it to you. And today's one of those days. We found one over the weekend talking about hyperbaric oxygen therapy. And it's amazing. What is this?
This is science.
Science.
This is something that I hope will be used in the future to treat Alzheimer's. Currently, there are over 5.7 million people in America diagnosed with this. And 200,000 of those or so are younger than age 65.
Yeah, that's amazing. Some of them in their 50s.
Some of them in their 50s.
Right.
Yeah. That's amazing. And it's only going to increase. In fact, the deaths from the disease increased 123% between the years 2000 and 2015. So it's getting worse.
And in this particular study, LSU researchers, and by the way, kudos to LSU. LSU researchers ran tests. They had a lady that I guess had early onset Alzheimer's. She was in her 50s.
Mm-hmm.
And they ran tests and came up with some pretty amazing findings. By the time they started, it sounded like, according to what we had read, that she'd already experienced some pretty substantial decline.
Yes, she had been diagnosed several years prior, but going through just 66 days of this hyperbaric therapy, her memory increased, her ability to work with a computer increased, her ability to do crossword puzzles increased, and her concentration improved. And I think that's incredible. And they documented this with PET scans before and after.
So these are images of the brain, and we've seen some pictures of brain scans and Alzheimer's. The effect of Alzheimer's is just like eats away, it just like shrinks a brain, it shrinks the image of a brain, and you can clearly see healthy brain versus a brain of someone with Alzheimer's. And this one here said by doing this therapy, her brain mass, I guess, increased from something like 6% to like 30-something percent. So it was a pretty significant increase as a result of doing this.
What we've done in the past, I'm pretty sure, I'm confident, helped cause the Alzheimer's, our lifestyle.
Our bad habits.
The things we ate, the things we drank, the toxins and all the chemicals we've been exposed to.
Yeah.
So be aware of those. Be mindful.
All of the French fries and fast food and burgers. You know, what was old saying? If I'd have known I was going to live this long, I'd have taken better care of myself. You know, and that's our generation. And who knows? I think it'll come to pass in the future that we'll see that a lot of the things we have ate and drank and the way we lived and the toxins in the air and the environmental pollutants in the air, all of these things have an effect, I'm convinced. But thank God that there's a treatment like this. And hyperbaric oxygen therapy has been around for years, but it seems like they're just now making a strong connection between, hey, this treatment not only works great with all of these other things, like they've used it for injuries to the body, but now because of Alzheimer's, your brain is injured, and it can also help with that, help to repair the damage there. So thank you to LSU researchers for coming up with this information, and hopefully the wider medical community will take notice of it, and hopefully in the near future it'll help all of us, right?
Yes, and that is something I just want to mention briefly, as I've heard from so many people in the support group. Medicine is one thing, but this is science. And science, I believe, has helped a lot more than medicine from the people that I've experienced and came in contact with. So,
yeah. So
check it out.
Thanks to the researchers, and thank you for watching today. Hope you got something out of this beneficial, and please share this with someone. If you have comments, please comment below, and you have a great day.
So if you like this video, give us a thumbs up, and if you want to see more videos like this, click on the subscribe button to subscribe to this channel and click on that little notification bell to be notified the next time we do a video.
And if you want to interact with us, check out the description below
And leave us a comment and let us know what legal or caregiver topics you'd like to hear about.